Before the world was made, before you spoke it to me, you were the King of Kings. Yeah, you were, yeah, you were.
More
soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine, but God who called me here below will be forever mine. Will be forever mine. You
Thank you, Al, for bringing the word. That's awesome. And thank you to the guest musicians who come in. Thank all of you, obviously, but especially the guests who came in this morning. And you guys are going to stick around and rock for a while more, because that was very cool. So I imagine it was a happy day when they were sitting there fishing, and Jesus came by, a very well-known rabbi came by and said, "Follow me." That was every boy's dream in that culture. So here's the invitation to you, to follow Jesus. to follow Jesus, to follow him. If you want prayer, I'm sure Elf, maybe the family, elders will be available. Maybe if you want to come up front for a little bit, if anyone wants to talk and pray. Also, we're praying back there. And may God, let me do this. Let me set this down. As you go today, may God truly fill you with the Spirit. May he equip you with everything good for doing his work. And may you know beyond knowing that he loves you, that he cares for you, and that he has saved you and is bringing you home. In Jesus' name, amen. And go in peace.